Our only trip to Cedar Park this season and the second and final matchup between the Bakersfield Condors and the Texas Stars tonight at 5 o'clock Pacific. Welcome inside the HEB Center as the Condors kick off a three-game road trip tonight against the Texas Stars. It's a road trip which will see the Condors head to Loveland, Colorado on Friday and Saturday as well. Seven of the final 10 games before the All-Star break will be on the road for a Condors team which has points in five of their last six away from Rabobank Arena. It'll be a tough test tonight against a Texas team, though, which is 12-4-3 on home ice.
It's going to be a tough game tonight. Obviously, this team went deep in the playoffs last year. They know what it takes to win. They're big and heavy and have found timely scoring on good special teams as well. It's going to be a challenge for us, but we've liked our road game most of the year.
I think it's just taking care of ourselves and making sure we're ready to play. We're using this as a growth month, and we had a lot of success last month, and we really want to keep that going. We're still a young team, a growing team, so we still have a lot to prove.
Yeah, I thought Ethan's played well. I think the big thing I keep saying about him is when he came back into the lineup after his injury, we started to win games and win regularly, and I think he's a huge part of that. He moves pucks for us out of our end. He defends well. We're trying to grow his offensive game. He's been put in lots of offensive situations, ozone faceoff starts, power plays, that type of thing. We like the way he's shooting the puck. He likes the way he's shooting the puck. We think it's only a matter of time for him.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to play with more confidence, trying to get up into Rushmore, not be so laid back and, know my game and don't be afraid to make plays when I see them. I think that was the biggest thing, is I was trying to do what the system wanted more than, what I knew what to do. And I think when you think too much, you kind of get away from your game, and I think that's what I was doing. But, now that I'm getting my feet under me and getting back into it, it feels good.
The Condors won the only other matchup in this season series, 4-3 back in early November. They have points in seven straight games against the Stars. That dates all the way back to the 2016-17 campaign. Rookie forward Joel Esperance leads the Stars in goals with 19. He leads all AHL rookies in goals as well. And goaltender Landon Beau hasn't allowed more than two goals in each of his last six starts. We get all the action going tonight at 4:45 p.m. with Condors Countdown on Fox Sports 970, the iHeartRadio app on your mobile device, and streaming live on AHL TV. Head to theahl.com/AHLTV to watch all the action tonight. From HEB Center in Cedar Park, Ryan Holt, Condors TV.